A coalition of opposition parties and personalities in Egypt on Tuesday called for a boycott of the March presidential election, for which Abdel Fattah el-Sisi is wanting to succeed himself, calling it a masquerade. We say no for participation in the masquerade called election. There's no election for lack of guarantees, candidates and freedom. We will not participate in what this authority wants. We hold it responsible for this impasse because of its arbitrariness, its arrogance and unilateral decisions. The National Election Authority of Egypt in a statement announced that it will officially validate two candidates for the poll, whose first round is scheduled from the 26th to the 28th of March. The other candidate in the running is Moussa Mostafa Moussa, leader of the liberal Ghad party, who is considered a supporter of President Sisi. The coalition, founded in December, announced it was launching a campaign under the slogan, "Stay Home," to encourage Egyptians to boycott the polls.